sevens is, you know, you can buy them a couple of quid. I've known friends who've won an M18 seven. Yeah. I probably shouldn't say that, but don't do that. But yeah, I know so old because getting into YouTube, I mean, we got into it 39, 3 years ago.
Yeah, I'll tell you.
Yeah, so it's and I'm the young guy doing it at 31 at that point. So it's like we're very old to get into YouTube.
Yeah.
We meet Jack McNeil, you know, he's one of our friends, and he's just a child.
It's second nature, isn't it?
Yeah, so for us it's the conscious decision.
Millennium Pause, you know what that is?
No.
Technology. It's you press record and then we go. Okay, here we are now, but we expect things to take a second or two.
And the camera's rumbling.
Like someone's going, brrrr, look, there's this camera going.
Itself is very normal, and I was fully aware of that going into it. But any true Toyota fans will know, if you know, you know, that's the prototype design. So it's the first time the vehicle will do some road cars before they finish it and do a sort of piece of camouflage and landing before you can't quite see the
Yeah, that's good. Are you trying to give me the tidy? Is that sort of wrap up?
Well, no, we're boring as hell. The music's better than us. That's the one. That's why DJ Carl.
DJ Carl, indeed.
DJ Carl.
But DJ Carl, where am I going? Do you check out the Liberty Road Band with it as well? That's what we know. Is it 182 in
the 182 in
As I say, we're on stage all day today. The last show is DJ Carl, who will politely put music into your ears. And we will see you in about 10 minutes. Thank you very much, enjoy your car show, and we'll be back soon.
Time to dial up, be the bottom line. Bottom feet. relax. Take your time.
Here we go, Tom's going in with another one. Let's see where he goes again. Now we're all fired up, warmed up. Big tail whip over the box. Look at the stylish lad. Right, my turn again. Seeing as we're on the... There we go, that's called a Superman Indian grab. One of my favorites. Yeah, big 360 tail whip. I did not see that one coming.
There we go, we call that one the cliffhanger, guys. And then I'm going to make my way back up to the van. And me and Tom are going to do...
I'm going to tell you, right after the other, that I need some energy from you guys right now. Because this is some serious news. That's right, go over there. It's the second show of the day. Okay, we're going to call it there. Tom's got one more trick on his sleeve. Right, okay, he's lined up, I know exactly what he's going to go for, because we spoke about this before the show. But he seems pretty confident about it, so we've just seen two backflips, and this is a level up from that. So this takeoff is literally less than 4 foot wide, and Thomas is going to do what we call a flare, which is a backflip and a 180 turn. So let's get some high power for Tom, let's see if he can do the flare, let's go Tom. Here he goes, right into the takeoff, and he goes back. Thank you guys for sticking around, guys. This is the show. We're on the show, guys.
That kind of makes me laugh.